Ladies and gentlemen, how did they observe the beams of the oldest lab on the water below? The oldest lab.